upset on the Hawaiian racing for the opener of the season. Race number one on the official race card, the Grid of Honor handicap to almost a level start by all the runners. But as they settling down to race, and as Sri Wahini gets straight down into business by about a length and a half in front of My Boy Lollipop is on the outside. In the center is Alabas on the inside, then the white jacket there is Something Gorgeous. 2 lengths away, Something Gorgeous, there's Marina Bay at 3 parts of a length on the outside is Inspirational. 2 lengths away, there's Grey Mateo, it's Parkfield. Then comes Ebony Princess, tucked on the inside in the yellow jacket, there's Apple Candy. As they go right past the 600 meter marker, 2 lengths away, in the rear, there's Amber as they start negotiating their turn and switching up for the final run-in. Around the turn and into the straight, Sri Wahini comes in on first, about a length and a half in front of My Boy Lollipop is in second place. Alabas is trying to maneuver his way on the inside, another length away, there's Something Gorgeous for the beyond is Inspirational, but Sri Wahini still kicking on Gimli, about a length in front of Alabas is the one galloping up very strongly on the outside, and it's going to be Alabas on the outside, about a half in front of Sri Wahini, and it's Alabas who gets it. Alabas wins the opener of the day from Sri Wahini, finishes on second, then came My Boy Lollipop, Inspirational, Something Gorgeous, Grey Mateo, Ebony Princess,